please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Mr. Tulsian, you know, you have been positive on NBFCs. What about DHFL? That stock is up 4.5% right now.
See, again, keeping positive view on housing finance company also, but again, the problem with certain stocks, the DHEF, Dewan Housing, if you take a call, the stock, I think, has risen by over 100 rupees in last 1 month. So I don't think that one should really chase the momentum, because it has to be read. Now, take the vis-a-vis Indiabulls Housing Finance and Dewan Housing. And I think that after seeing these stupendous numbers from Indiabulls Housing Finance, the stock, you know, having corrected by about 3-4% post numbers in this last 2 or 3 days, it is better that, you know, if you go against the trend, you know, never try to ride the momentum where the share has already risen by about maybe 16-18% in one month, which is the case with Dewan Housing. So we continue to have a positive view on housing finance company sector, but maybe the stocks like Indiabulls Housing Finance, yesterday we have seen GIC Housing Finance having posted excellent numbers. Same thing may happen with Canfin Home also, which has corrected and lying low post this non-selling of the promoter stake by its parent Canara Bank. So, you know, try to take a call on the stocks which have not really participated if you are keeping a bullish view on particular sector. And case in point is housing finance, where we have these 3 or 4 stocks, you know, which are seen investment worthy rather than looking at the Dewan Housing after having risen by about 16-18% in last 1 month or so.